There are some things to avoid that you need to creep into your thought process. Number one, don't take tips. Tips are how you get burnt. I don't give trading signals. My role is to empower you to know what to do. I can give you the tools, but it's up to you. Stick with your plan. A great saying that I learned early on is plan your trade and trade your plan. So don't take tips.